Hello and welcome to episode 15 of BiffaCraft. This is 316 Minecraft. I really must sort out some sort of intro. And would you look at that, I actually forgot to get dressed as well. Never mind, we can do that. Put my armour on, because you just never know. I just wanted to show you progress on what we'd done. Now, last time, where did we get to? I don't want to give any spoilers yet. Yes, we were working up on the top, but what I've done is this. I've got a bit of red carpet. You can see how this area is going to go, perhaps. There's a bit of red carpet here, and another of my little stairways. And here we go. Oh, my goodness. I've also made a chorus plant farm as well. Let's have a look around here. Yeah, this was really... because I wanted a quick way up there, but I can't really go any lower. I can't dig this ladder through the mountain particularly easily because there's a load of redstone down there. So I've just built a little tunnel up the top here. And if you want to, you can go outside and have a look. And it's all right. And that is what we ended up with. So I will go and show you how we've got on. Now, a quicker way up and down would be nice, and I'm not entirely happy with this beacon right by the ladder. But I think, I seem to remember, was it Mumbo Jumbo did this in last season's Hermitcraft? I can't remember. Might have been Mumbo, might have been Izuma, I can't remember. But yeah, if it's good enough for them, it's good enough for me. We're actually quite high here. Oh, it's been snowing as well. So this is how far we've got. I've got... a farm in each side and a bit of space here. Not entirely sure what to do with the space yet. Underneath here is a water source block. Be a bit careful here because with jump boost I can actually get over there and kind of kill myself, so let's be a bit careful. There we go, and we can do all this. I need to do something with this chorus plant farm. What we're going to be doing today, I've decided, is a bit of decoration stuff, so nothing too dangerous or intense. I just need a bit of a quieter day today, I think. So that's what we're going to be doing. Where's the sun? The sun is going down. Okay, I'll just quickly show you the chorus plant farm. Yeah, we've got it here on kind of end stone, which is all well and good, but it's a bit difficult to get up to. I need to find a way of limiting the height of these. Maybe I do that with glass, I'm not sure. I'll need to do a bit of reading up on that. And you can see what I've done here with the legs. Although I'm not sure, I'm not going to change these blocks for iron blocks, actually. That might be the thing to do, because it's currently polished diorite. But iron might look better, I might try that. It's quite a long way up, though. Got another door here. There we go. So, we'll go and hopefully sleep. And then we'll discuss what the plan is for the episode. No, I can't sleep yet. I'll be back when I've slept. I mean, he said sleeped. Yeah. Yeah, the plan is to go down here, and we're going to go down to the bottom floor. And we're going to basically make a little sort of... don't know. I realised I've made my base in two caves. Now, the other side of this is going to be the item sorter, I've decided. Because I've had enough of not having items sorted. So the other side of that's going to be an item sorter. This side I want to decorate more as a cave. So we need to start doing that really. I'm aware that when we knock these torches out, light levels are going to drop a bit, so we need to kind of watch that. I think I'm going to break this bed because it's probably going to be in the way. The enchanting area might well move as well. But I think what we'll do is take up some of this floor, because what I want... see, this is really nice, this. In fact, we could even have some wood. We could even have some wood, couldn't we? Might just refill this water while I think about it. I always like to have a water bucket on me, just in case. So, cobblestone up there. Bucket. Perfect. Even have a pond in the middle. Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the whole of this down. take out the whole floor, just down by one level apart from the torches. I now need to get some sort of lighting going on. Now I have three whole pumpkins, which means I can make three whole milk. No, I thought that was how you made jack-o'-lanterns. I don't know. I'm going to have to look that up. Yeah, I've just got the crafting recipe wrong. I think it's like that. There we go. So now I've got three jack-o'-lanterns. To be honest, I need more. I'm going to go upstairs and get some more pumpkins. I'll be back. I just wanted to stop at this area. This is supposed to be... that was even a hole in the roof to prove it. This is supposed to be the AFK fish farm. But I have been really struggling, as my BiffaCraft friends will know, to find a design which actually works in 1.9. I think I'm going to just go and copy Carlos, because I know he's got a working AFK fish farm. But the I found one that works in 1.9. It works on my 316 Minecraft server. It works in single player. It doesn't work on Spigot, apparently, which is what our server here is running. So that's going to get fixed at some point. We've got some jack-o'-lanterns, which should be 8 now, which should be actually be plenty, I think, in here. Don't really need water on my hot bar, that might just go badly wrong. I wondered, you know, if I actually want some wooden planks as well for this floor. Now, this is something I'm notoriously really, really bad at. Now, ideally, I want some coarse dirt for this, so... You see, what I could do... I could kind of simulate, if you like, that simulate falling logs, a bit like you sometimes get, and I could put the vines on them and stuff. So we'll just put a bit of dirt around, I think. Now, what ideally I want coarse dirt, but I don't have any coarse dirt, so I think I'm going to have to go on a trip to try and find some. So as well as that, we've also got gravel. Nope, that's a torch. Make sure I'm really bad at getting the random look here. Let's put a jack-o'-lantern. I'm trying to think of light levels. We'll put a jack-o'-lantern. I don't want them to be too regular either, so I'll have one over there. Maybe one there. We've got enough of these. Because we can always put green carpet or something over them. This looks a bit like grass, doesn't it? We've got sea lanterns over there in the enchanting area, which is going to move upstairs, by the way. I just thought I would mention that. So that's what we've got so far. It probably should be enough if I... But the light levels will be fairly reasonable if I take these torches out. Let's try. There we go. Not too bad at all. Maybe we're going to need some light over here, I think, possibly. I might put one... Oh, and you've got the beacon there. The beacon gives off plenty of light. That's what we've got so far. The trouble is, I really want to put some grass down. Did I put any gravel? I did put a bit of gravel, didn't I? Well, I can probably put a bit more. I didn't put much at all. I don't like gravel, to be honest. Who does? But it does have its uses in the nether when you're trying to block down from something, because you can't use water. Let's try that. What else would we use? I suppose dirt? Wood I was going to use, wasn't I? I was going to use some wood in the floor. I could use some green wool. It's a bigger area than I thought, you know. And I probably could use a bit more dirt in places. I need to get some coarse dirt. Yes, I do need to get some coarse dirt. What else can I use for my floor? Well, I don't really want to use the grass blocks, you see. Because as soon as I use grass blocks, it's going to spread to all the other ones. But I do need to. I need some coarse dirt and I need some grass blocks. Right, I'm going to find a savanna biome. And I will be back in a little bit. But instantly for you. Oh, how genius is this? Apparently you can make coarse dirt with dirt and gravel. It's just something I've never ever needed to do, so it's never occurred to me that it might be a thing. Well, how good is that? Fantastic. I'm really pleased with that. You are a star, Rashkavar. That was his idea. He's new on the... Actually, is it? I don't even know if Rashkavar is a he or a she. Because you don't tend to find out these things. So I'm going to replace all this dirt with coarse dirt, which of course won't turn to grass if I put some grass down, because I wanted quite a lot of grass in here. I might even put some green carpet over these jack-o'-lanterns. Oh, this is brilliant. This is absolutely fantastic. I'm so impressed with that. I had no idea you could do this. Oh, how good is this? Right, let's get some grass blocks. God bless Silk Touch. And we'll put these in the central area. Oh, I've missed some stone, actually. Does that matter? Well, maybe that's going to be cobblestone. Let's see, where's cobblestone? I think that might end up being cobblestone there. This is the stuff I'm really bad at. No, that's not going to work so well in this texture pack, actually. Because of the connected textures, I think. But that's alright. We'll just go with it for now. Might even leave some stone right there. This is good. This is looking... not something that... I'm well out of my comfort zone, basically. So what I want to do is actually, I want to plant some... Oops, I'm out of grass blocks. So I can now use probably normal dirt, perhaps. Let's use some normal dirt. Just hopefully the grass will spread to that anyway. I'm out of normal dirt. There must be some more somewhere. This is such a derpy episode. But it's alright, because I'm having fun. There we go, there's some more normal dirt. Put that down. I'm hoping the grass will kind of spread over here. Don't know what I'm doing in that. I think we actually need a bit more kind of differences over here, don't we? I've not really done that. Of course, dirt. Yeah, what else? I could do some gravel, actually. I might put some gravel here and here. Cobblestone, that's not gravel. Finally found a use for the gravel, yay! What's this going to be? It's probably just going to be dirt, isn't it, that? Might do that one as gravel. So you've got the sea lanterns across there. So it's not looking too dark now, is it? Let's have a look at the light that was. It's fine. Absolutely fine. So yeah, the dirt should start to spread, which is great. I might try and grow a tree, actually, right about, kind of, don't know. That's coarse dirt, isn't it? You know what I might do? I might swap that coarse dirt for this normal dirt. Coarse dirt, normal dirt. I might grow an oak tree. Let's see if we've got any saplings. Maybe now we don't need a dark... Oh, I have got dark oak saplings. I didn't know that. That's enough to start doing some farming. Can't really grow a spruce tree. Oak saplings. Of course I've got one. Well, I don't need much. Let's see, have I got any bone meal? Of course I've got bone meal. I've got loads of the stuff. Right, there we go. This is just something I'm not used to doing. Why was I going to do it? Was I going to do it here? I think I was. Yes. We'll do it there anyway. It's fine. I don't know if oak trees need direct light. It's just not something I'm at all used to doing. Whoa, that worked. I think it maybe needs a bit of a trim because it's just a bit on the big side. Get through there if we want to. Yeah, that's great. I'm going to get some flowers as well. This is not something I'm particularly good at doing. I just have no particular... Oh, rose bushes. Might have a couple of lilacs. Poppy. some of them. I like those. Peonies. I can actually, this is quite good, because what I can actually do, you see, I'll just plant, that's a little indoor garden, this is great. You can tell I'm out of my comfort zone, can't you? Let's just plant some flowers somehow. You can go there. Might put a lilac next to it. And did you know you can do this? And I got a load of lilac. Lilac. Maybe some little orange tulips under here would be nice. Might put a poppy under there as well. That's not a poppy. There we go. Might put, we put a rose bush there, couldn't we? I was going to do the bluet thing. There we go. And yeah, I need to do some of the walls as well, but we'll work on that. Oh, this is looking okay. This is all going to turn to grass, of course. It will spread. Do I want another poppy here? Or, you know, tulip, whatever. Whatever's going, really. There we go. I think. Have I got a lilac? I think I probably have got a lilac. I've got a peony yet. Have I got a peony? No, I haven't. Maybe just put a peony by that ender chest, because peonies look good by ender chests. That's a lilac, that's not a peony. That's a peony. I'll get myself a few more of those. I did not know you could do that, by the way, with flowers. Right, okay. So the next thing I want to do is I mentioned about those logs. Well, let's get some logs, and I'm just gonna, I might just lay one. On the ground like this. This is bad. There we go. I'll just do that. And then this is the best bit next. We're going to get some vines on it, because we can do. I have some vines, not very many, but probably enough. Let's see how we do. I'll probably just put 1, 2 on there. There we go. That's almost looks like it's meant to be there. I've still got a way through to the inch. Oh, this is. I'm actually quite pleased with this. This is so unlike me. This thing. Now, the other thing I wanted to do was kind of, I probably need to scaffold up actually, which is a bit bizarre. I'll do that like this. Oh, it's quite high, isn't it? I kind of want to put a few hanging down sort of things. Maybe, can I reach that? Oh, I can. Just. No, I can't. Hang on. There we go. Did I actually bother to bring an axe? No, I didn't. That was a bit silly. Yeah, right, okay. So what I'm up here, what I should probably do, I think, let's just block out here. I'll go and get my axe in a minute. Yeah, I think I was just going to put some vines up there, and the vines will kind of grow over the roof and stuff, because what concerns me is that I want this still to be quite cave-like. It's not currently really a cave, is it? Well, I don't want to turn it, because that side's not going to look much like a cave when I finish with it. But this side will do. Let's get my axe. Perfect. How on earth I go about this, I don't know. I'm going to have to block up to remove my blocking up, aren't I? I can get that. Oh, there we go. So hopefully vines are going to start growing and possibly hanging down, and I thought As well, the other thing we can use, you'll like this, not a lot, but you'll like it. Oh, there are some in this chest actually. Well, can we remember how to make them? Now let's just, oops, don't need that there. End rods. There we go. Yes, I think these may well feature in this build. And it might also provide a way to stop the vines from spreading down too far. I'm going to get some fences now from my wood chest. Have I got fences? Yes, I have. I'm just going to use oak. I think that's probably fine. I'm going to hedge my bets that I don't need a bow in here, because if I do, it's really bad news. I'll get some more dirt for scaffolding, actually. Because everybody needs dirt for scaffolding. Well, see, this grass is starting to spread now. It's all good. Yeah, so basically I want a few things hanging down, really. I kind of need a vine farm, actually, but I haven't got that yet. I'll just put that there. Okay, there. Let's scaffold up and see what we can do. I know we've just basically gone up here. Maybe I just need to go up here or something. Let's try going up on top of this tree. See what we can do with this. Yeah, okay. Now this is quite a good place. Well, thinking about it, I probably could have just climbed up to there, couldn't I? Never mind. Anyway. So I think we'll do that. Now I could really use a crafting table right now. Because I want to make some cobblestone walls. Is this normal? I've got cobblestone, haven't we? I think it's just like that, isn't it? Yeah. There we go. People don't normally put crafting things in their ceiling. I'll do another one here. That might go down a bit further. Like that, possibly. Might even do some more wood coming down. Oh, I'm on a roll here. This might just look rubbish, but yeah, what I might do is put some more of my vines on there. I'll just put some here. I see the vines are starting to grow there, so I'm hoping this is going to mature into a nice little garden. No, I don't want that. That looks too natural. Natural is bad for this project. And this is, as I say, this is really out of my comfort zone, so I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just going to try something here. I think what I want to try is this. Oh, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. Oh, that's going to work well. It's going to work well. End rods. Oh, I want to roll here. This is good. This is good. This is good. I mean, we could do some leaves, couldn't we? I must have some leaves somewhere. Let's have a look in the farming chest. That's cactus. Oak leaves, or do I want birch leaves? Oak leaves, probably. It's fine. So I'm hoping we actually make this into a bit of a vine farm. What's concerning me slightly is that I think the vines are just going to dangle out, but that's not a problem at the moment, actually. I'm not so bothered about that. Let's see if we can get up here. No, we clearly can't get up there because we can't jump quite high enough. I'm still astounded. I had no idea you could make coarse dirt like that. Right, I'm going to go back up. In fact, having just blocked down. Ah, oh, for goodness sake, how derpy. Oh, really? Parkour fail in its extreme. I think what I want to do with the roof is, I don't want much stone showing. It is a cave, so I'm just going to... Oh, somebody's sleeping. Good, thanks, Pelark. just want to put some kind of some of this stuff around the top just to make it look kind of still like a cave. Oh, I tell you what, it'd look really nice actually. Do I have any glowstone anywhere? Oh, actually, no, I've probably got some of these actually, haven't I? I've got a couple of jack-o'-lanterns. If I want to try something, maybe in that corner. So I'm just going to block up again in that corner. I know I'm really bad at this. Just, you'll have to excuse me because I'm just out of my comfort zone. This is not what I normally do. Really? Can't even block up today. Okay, we're up as high as we can go. I think what I actually want to do, I'm just going to make a bit of a platform here. I can actually move. I think actually I want the block behind that to be... I'll stick a jack-o'-lantern in there, that will look good. Says he optimistically, but I'm sure it will. Now we can put, see, there's a bit of light in the corner now. So we've got some light from our... Did I block up here? We've got some light from our jack-o'-lanterns, we've got some light from our end rods. And those end rods are looking good actually, I like those a lot. I like that idea. That's, we kind of want that, I suppose, in the corners a bit, don't we really? So I might do another one up here somewhere. So I think what we'll do is just block up. So I've got another jack-o'-lantern and there'll be some more pumpkins up at the top. So I think I'll do is break this block, put a jack-o'-lantern in and then put some oak leaves, oops, around it. Kind of like that maybe. Got any? I've got one lot of vines left. I think I might do actually. Let's just put them on there, and they might spread. They might spread. You never know. They might spread downwards. That would be nice. You can see where we're getting to with this. It means I can actually sort of work on this, doesn't it? Yeah. So I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to work on this a bit. This will all spread. Well, this base decoration thing is just not my forte at all. I like nice, neat, angular things which are perfect and ordered and organised. But that end rod thing isn't too bad, you know. Right, so I think what I might do, which is, I hate to say it, is this going to work? Yeah, oh, there we go. Oh, look, I can see through walls. You can't really see that, can you? Yes, I think I might end this episode here. Or I might not. No, I think I'm going to do some more work and get back to you. Let's just have a look at that. I wonder if one of these wants to be substantially longer, and maybe it's going to be this one. Maybe I'll do that. Maybe I'll block up a bit further. Maybe I'll put vines there. Maybe there. Possibly up there as well. That should be vine, right? Yeah. Put vines on there? No, you can't. That's a shame. Right, well, I'm quite... Oh, do I want an end rod on that? I might want an end rod on that, actually. I was going to say that's really good parkour and I've just fallen back down. What I'm thinking. I don't yet quite know whether I like this end rod thing there, but I'm going to give it a try. One there. I think my new one needs one as well. Might need to block up again for that one. might just be able to reach with the slight jump boost, you never know. But I find it highly unlikely. Okay, I'll block up then. Like this. Of course dirt we've got this time, fair enough. I didn't know you could make coarse dirt, that really was a shock to me. There we go. Okay, well there we go. That's what we've ended up with. Does it need anything else? May need a light in there actually, just to finish off. We'll get on to that. What did I say? In here, didn't I? Okay, well let's do this. Let's put one of those in there. And maybe we'll put... Can you get vines on top of them? You can. Oh, excellent. That's just what we need. Right, well, it's been a bit of a funny episode, this, but I'm actually quite happy with the result. Do I have any more flowers? Should I put another flower? Trouble is, you can be in danger of fiddling with this too much, but I think I'm going to put a flower maybe there. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the episode. Sorry it was a little bit on the derpy side, but you know me. If it's not redstone, it's not really my forte, really. So, yeah, thanks for watching. We'll see you next episode. Like, comment, subscribe, you know the drill. Much appreciated. Thanks very much. Oh, we're up to 60 subscribers now. I'm very excited. Only seems like an episode or two since we were at 50. So, yeah, that's just great. Thanks a lot, everybody. See you soon. Bye.